This is CMOS 3 input and gate. This is the output of 3 input and gate. A 3-input CMOS and gate can be built using 6 transistors, 3 NMOS and 3 PMOS transistors. Three NMOS are in series and PMOS are in parallel. Now create input and output pin for connection. Now create label for connection without wire, same name as pin. Now place all pin correctly. Save the work. Now create a symbol for simulation and use for later. Save the symbol. Now use this symbol to show the output. Take 3 pulse for 3 input and VDC. The CMOS and gate outputs logic 1 only when both inputs are 1. If either or both inputs logic 0, the output is low.